This shoe needs a foot.
Hey, look, a shoe there all alone. I wonder where its foot has gone. A rumpled tongue and straps uncrossed. That shy shoe looks like it's lost. Excuse me, little lonely shoe. Can we help? What can we do? You say you're empty, cold, and scared? You're all alone but should be paired. Oh, now, little shoe, don't cry. We'll find your foot. Come on, let's try.
I'll go first. I need a shoe. Oh, I'm too big and round for you.
My turn now. Here it goes. No, I have too many toes. What about my lovely paw? Why, a bigger shoe I never saw.
Look, my fine feet fit the groove, but no, I can't make the move.
Wait, I know just what to do to find the foot that fits this shoe. We've been doing this all wrong. Let's get a ruler. See how long. One foot fits here and no more. As for inches, strictly 4. Step right up. We'll measure you to see if you can fit this shoe. Too big, too short, too wide, too thin. I said 1 foot. You're trying 10. No, no, no. That can't be it. That furry foot will never fit.
Wait, wait, wait. What have we here? The answer is so very clear. But let me measure to be sure.
Ah, as I thought. 1, 2, 3, 4. At last, the right foot for this shoe. Now, shy shoe, what will you do? Jump, climb, skip, hop, walk, or run? Right foot, glad shoe. Go have some fun.